Beautiful day here in North Carolina, and Cooper said we better get ready to switch out all of our gear for winter time.